What are we doing today?
Oh, we're gonna tie-dye. But with bleach. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down.
Oh no, I got to keep on moving. You look like you're going into heaven right now. Say that again, third cup of bleach, third cup of water.
Third cup of water. This is gonna be hard.
We need a funnel.
Not
too bad.
Probably gonna need more bleach.
And
I'm gonna put in one more
scoop
of bleach.
Okay. So this is what bleach looks like. Don't drink that. And that dilutes it.
Yep. That's right.
Now you can drink it because it's got water in it. Just kidding. Don't drink it. Kids.
Okay.
And now you shake it up.
Shake it up. Shake it up. Okay, it's ready.
Here are the four t-shirts we'll be dyeing.
They don't look like much, but there's something.
Okay, here's the before of the one I'll dye.
There's a bug in my... There's a bug. There's a bug. There's a bug.
Before.
Together, Connor is working on his, and I'm about to put this one in the swirl. I think I'm just gonna go like this.
Mine just crumpled up.
I'm gonna crumple. Gloves on. No, that's not how you put. It's gonna be all sticky.
Oh no, it's just a mess.
I told you.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
20 minutes later. Why did you do this? Why?
Oh, the big guy right there. Don't you love that smell?
Connor's bleaching away.
Remember, guys. The number one rule for tie-dye is to have fun.
Thank you.
Let it go.
We've decided to put them here to dry off for just a second. And then just a little bit, we'll come out and pull them out. And then...
I think your blue one's going to look good.
Yeah, I'm excited. Even this one.
Yeah.
Here we go. All right.
Completely changed.
Okay, pay no attention to our dirty dishes, but you're supposed to rinse them.
Yeah, to get some extra bleach out of it.
I think you can unravel them, right? Yeah. Or we'll do a reveal later.
We jumped the gun on the reveal a little bit. You actually want to wash them first.
Ooh, we're going to be using this.
Look at that. That's cool.
Show the camera.
That is a cool one.
That is a way cool one.
Nice little touch.
Hey. Ta-da.
Oh, I like that green.
It's awesome.
Look at this guy.
Cool.
The black definitely looks good.
Yeah.
I really like both
of these. The black, the dark blue gives it a very cool color.
Pretty happy with them. They look great.
Okay, Samantha, do you recommend this activity?
I 100% recommend this activity.
Look, you guys, if you guys have some shirts that you're like, oh, I should get rid of this, it's lame. Maybe think about tie-dyeing it, it'll bring it to the next level.
For example, I have a stain right here on my shirt. But, so, it's from washing my face with salicylic acid.
or I guess my face wash to stand it. So I figured, oh, might as well just bleach the whole thing up. And it looks really great. I'm very happy with the result.
Thanks for joining us on Connor and Sam Blogs Arts and Crafts. See you next time.
We're still waiting for Connor to put in his gloves. I have mine on.
This is so sad.
Whoa, honky honk.